And now for the starting lineups for our girls' contest tonight, we have the Colcord Hornets versus the Howe Lady Lions. Starting for the Colcord Lady Hornets, we have a freshman, number 30, Lauren Hancock. A senior, number 25, Allie Shelley. A senior, number 4, Quincy Chumstuddy. A senior, number 21, Leah Richards. And a senior, number 24, Ramsey Hagger. The call for Lady Hornets are coached by Miguel Ortiz and assisted by Dave Weaver. And now the starting lineup for the home team, the Howe Lions. We have starting our sophomore number 11, Josie Pearson. Our sophomore number 21, Kids Down. Our sophomore number 23, Slade Dupree. And a senior, number 35, Varsity. All of your lines, your coach, with your friend and assistant by Sean Roman. Yeah.
voice of the Lord. Say to them, say to the down keepers, the thumb slappers, the self sorters, the harmony pushers, even if you are not ready for the day, it can be always.
Like this one. Thank you.
All right, and I'd like to introduce our boys' contest, the Nuwata Ironmen versus the Howe Lions. We have starting for the Nuwata Ironmen, a sophomore, number 20, Tyler Thompson. A junior, number 10, Ryan Walter. A junior, number 4, Tello Prince. A senior, number 1, Caleb Ashford. And a senior, number 11, Michael Prince. The water line team, coach for Derek Hawk, and assistant by Joseph Bellin. Starting lineup for the Lions, we have starting a sophomore, number 23, Wesley Cummings. A sophomore, number 13, Ethan Dalton. A sophomore, number 5, Chris Harrison. Number 11, Jared Smith. And a senior, number 3, Tyler Brown. And I want to introduce my friend, this is Josiah Mitchell.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. the call. You know you did.
Thank you.
here under our ball with them.